got some originals and some covers, and this is just fun, a little fun thing we do. I would like to say, though, looking at the background over here, I feel a lot right now for some people in Maui.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll give a moment for that. Some really devastating stuff happened in their last couple days.
Yeah. Well, the reason we are here is to finalize our VIP summer mini tour. It was the first time we ever did it. 8 students performed together several times over the summer. Yeah. It was a lot of fun to watch it happen. I'm definitely going to do it again. Jeannie, hi. And it was a lot of work too, I can say. So it feels good to.
We'd love to do it over and over again, but we're glad that it's not.
We gotta take a break, yeah. And I'm gonna start with a song called One Sweet Love. I love this song because for me, it's like singing about the person you always hope to find. I used to sing it hoping I found them, and then one day I did. And I love this song because it means that much to me. Anyway. Woo! this one over here is a little hard to handle. All right, anyway. That's a decent effort. This song's called
Careful Eating Those Sandwiches. I might fall asleep. Yeah. I ate one earlier.
If anyone's willing to get me a glass of water, I would be super grateful. Oh no, here he is. Thank you.
Oh, good. Oh, there he is.
Actions speak louder than words, and I'm a man of great experience. I know you got another man, but I can love you better than him. Take my hand, don't be afraid, I'm gonna prove every word I say. Don't you know I'm advertising freedom, baby? You can place your order with me. Cause mama, I'm sure all the handle now is around. Yeah, hard to handle now.
All the way from Arizona just to be here right now to take pictures and professional video for us for this special occasion. So thank you very much. Throughout the tour we've had some generous, quite a few generous people that have helped to make it extra special. Len over here in the corner. With the glasses and the black shirt. He's made all of the beautiful guitars that you'll see the students performing with tonight. And he just let them take them home and have them be theirs for the summer, which was amazing. So thank you very much for helping them. Locke Miller Guitars. And he's local, so. He makes custom stuff and exciting colors and yeah, he's awesome. Thank you, Lynn.
Wow.
I'm gonna have Sawyer come up a little bit later to talk about those Gilman amps.
Pretty crazy when you can bring your guitar that beautiful.
Yeah.
All right,
let's do it. All right, this is a song I wrote. wrote a million years ago.
Thank you. Stay.
ever you were lost. And I wish I didn't care, you know, that love should never cost. I really wish you'd understand who I am. And even now I say with a tear, sometimes I wish that you were here. Thanks for being here. Are you here to see the VIP mini tour? Are you just here randomly? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, Drew. All right. He rocks out. Coming to you very soon. Well, once again, just a little repeater of thank you for being here and supporting the musicians that are coming up next from our VIP mini tour. And we got one more. Feel free to sway to this one.
Just a minute.
Thank you so much. Up next, the moment we've been waiting for, Summer Mini Tour. What?